Hello guys, and today I'm gonna be doing a dog pet interview.
Thank you, Annie, for your time. I have watched your so many videos you have done in the past. You have got tons of knowledge about the pets, including the dogs. I would like to, or perhaps your audience would like to know more about some of the dogs, you know, specific to your knowledge, right? If you can talk a little bit about them, maybe few in this video, I think that would be delighted by your watcher. Without further ado, let's get it started.
Okay, can I tell the dog's name?
Let's start one by one.
Okay, so first it's a German Shepherd.
Okay, tell what is German Shepherd and, you know, what environment they like, what they don't like, and whether they play or not, and how loyal they are to their owner, and are they dangerous, right?
Okay, so a German Shepherd is a dog, and it's very, very loyal. And if you didn't know about German Shepherds is very loyal. That's why they work in the police force. Also, German Shepherds play a lot. You could be, if you have two German Shepherds, you could see them like scratch each other or like wrestle, but that's only for playing. They are very loyal. They are also, they like to have time with you. Like if you don't have that much time, that's okay, but they like to have a little bit time, you know, bonding. They like to play with bones, balls, anything, but if you tell a German Shepherd to not play with it, they will listen to you because they play with anything. So yes.
One question, what is that they like to eat?
Oh, they like to eat like chicken, meat, like beef, chicken, that kind of stuff.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Because they have very sharp teeth, like these sharp teeth, to bite. So, yes.
All right, wonderful. Thank you. What is the next dog you would like to talk about?
A poodle.
Okay, wonderful. This time, let's add whether they are friendly to other dogs or not. Go ahead.
So poodles are dogs. They are very friendly and they are very poofy. They like to swim, you know, if you have like a pond or a pool, they'll like to jump in. But if it's not allowed to you, like to have a dog in a pool like I do, you don't need to put them in. But like if there's a gate and your dog, don't walk your dog around that because then they'll just chase inside because you're very likely to. They like to eat probably pup food, not beef. They are very playful. Yeah, they are loyal sometimes, but they like to be a fashion a little bit because of the hair. Yeah.
How do they sound?
Like this. Hi.
All right, wonderful. Thank you. What is the next dog you would like to talk about?
The next dog, I'm going to do a pug.
A pug?
Yes.
All right, talk about pug.
A pug is a tiny dog. It has a flat nose and it has ears that go down, like fold down. They don't have ears up. they have ears down at all times. It doesn't mean they're sad. It's mean they're happy. They're also lap dogs, so they like to be on your lap. They eat like pup food, but they also like to eat sometimes beef. You know, it's kind of like the same thing. If you can, just put the beef and then pour a little bit of pup food, so it'll be yummier for it. They are loyal, but they can do stuff like only like once or twice. But they're very, very loyal. They're not sleepy. Sometimes they actually are very sleepy, but they are very loyal. And they like to play with balls like every dog does, except one.
All right, thank you. How do they sound?
They sound like this.
All right, the last dog. What is the last dog you would like to talk about?
It's not the last dog. It's not the last dog. Because that was three dogs. We're going to do six. So this will be the fourth dog.
All right, go ahead. What is the next dog?
It's a golden retriever. A golden retriever is very loyal. They are very loyal. They love playing, and they're very kind. They like to play with balls, bones, also they're very cute. They also can run very fast, you know, they're very fast at running. They sometimes like to take rests. So, not all the time, but not like, not all the time, but yeah. So yeah, that's a golden retriever.
Are they lazy in nature?
They're not kind of lazy, but they're sometimes tired because golden retrievers are very expensive. And they are also very cute, but they are a lot of work. And they really like to play, and maybe they're just tired because you played too much with them.
Do they sleep a lot in the daytime?
No. They sleep at night, not at the day.
Okay, do you know how they sound?
Yes.
Alright, thank you. That's cool. Next dog.
It's gonna be a husky. A husky is a very, very loyal. They're one of the loyalest after the German Shepherd. They are very fun to play with, but sometimes they can bite you because they have sharp teeth like the German Shepherd. They're kind of like the German Shepherd. It's kind of like cousins, but no. Also, a husky, it sticks its tongue out a lot. It's also very playful. They're very loyal. They like to play with like stuff like chew toys, balls, bones, like that stuff. They do eat pup food, but mostly they eat beef and chicken.
Yeah. What about, are they dangerous to humans?
They are not dangerous. They might bite, like some of them might bite. Like when they get to know you, it's a little calm. They're just getting to know you. They might bite. But when you get a stronger bond with it, it's like you get to be a BFF. BFFs don't hurt, accidents happen, but it's not on purpose.
What is one thing which will make the bond stronger? A person and him or her?
I think like spending more time playing with it.
Okay, time, alright. Yeah. How do they, How did they sound? Alright, wonderful. Thank you. And the last but not least, what would be the next? What would be the last?
It's about the dog.
Alright.
Mountain dogs are very, very lazy. Don't judge me, but they are lazy. I know that because, you know, my friend has told me, but not only that, I've seen one. And they're very lazy. They play, they're loyal. They pay not that much because they're lazy, but they play. Like they play, and then I sleep, play, sleep, play, sleep. They eat beef and like dog food, like the pug, mixed together will be pretty good, but more beef with it this time will be better because they like more beef.
All right, cool. How do they sound? All right, thank you. So before concluding the video, I would like to ask you a question, which is, I think, your favorite. One of your favorite questions. Among these six dogs,
which one is your favorite?
Which is the dog you would like to keep your pet?
German Shepherd.
Say again?
German Shepherd.
And why is that so?
Because they're so loyal. I always wanted them since I was 4.
Okay.
Yeah, actually, since I was 3. I love them. They're so cool. They can even jump and do a twist with their jump. I love those dogs. It's so cool how they do the flips. And they can flip off your hips. That's even cooler. I know, right? That's why I want one.
Amazing. Do you want to tell anything to your audience?
I forgot to talk about like what the sound is for the German Shepherd, but I'll tell you right now. So it's the German Shepherd sound is like that.
All right, thank you, honey, for your time. You are a wonderful, amazing, lot of knowledge about the pets and many other things. Thank you. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much to have time to speak and help me.